Wait, guys, come in my room, please.
Now what's going on?
Look it, Damien's not moving.
He's looking at his bed and he's not moving.
Wait, he
guys.
Told me in the paper.
Guys.
Do you hear something?
No, I don't hear anything.
Guys.
He's not.
Guys, it's Alex.
Wait,
do you think he's back outside saying?
Wait, yeah, you go check outside and I'll go look around the house, okay?
Okay.
Guys!
No, he's not here!
You just went out the door. Go and look out in the woods.
Guys!
First, I'm gonna look around the house just in case.
Guys! I'm here!
What?
Oh, Alex!
What?
Dude, I was stuck under there for like 2 days.
What? Ishmael, you said you found Alex! You were here the whole time?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I kept calling your name for like 2 days.
I didn't know. I'm gonna go check on Damien and see if he's okay now.
Same.
No, not moving at all.
What is he doing?
Oh, guys, he's back. He's back. He's back.
What was he doing?
Wait,
he
Alex, wasn't moving. Aren't you hungry? Like, you didn't eat and like.
I don't feel like it. Dude, I keep thinking I see the squirrels moving. Like, every time I look at them, I feel like they're moving.
Let's go check down there one more time.
Okay. Yeah. Wait, guys, I'm gonna get
to. Oh, he's sick again, guys.
I know he
Come
is.
On, guys.
Wait, guys, don't wait for me. I'm.
Oh, dude, this one's sticking to the wall.
I'm gonna close. I don't want the snake stinkiness to get out.
You okay?
He's trying to drink some medicine, but.
It helped.
Oh, he moved bad around here.
You okay?
Guys, come here. Up here.
I'm back. Guys, it smells real bad. I don't feel good still. Blood. Guys, I lost my brother. I didn't tell you guys this, but I lost my brother, and I don't know if he's here. I lost him last week. He's again. Move this. Move right there. I don't. Guys.
You got Damien sick.
I know he is. That's my brother. That's my brother right there. Lost him last week.
Guys.
Why do you do that
Why
to us?
Why are you doing this to us?
Merlin, did you say your brother was here?
Yeah.
Then go be with him. See you guys.
No, you can't leave us here.
Oh my gosh, what is my brother?
Alex!
Hey! Alex!
Shut up, Ellen. It's not like he's gonna hear us anymore. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be down here.
What? It was not my idea to be down here.
But it was your fault.
How?
Freaking brother died here, and now even the homeless person is here. I have one metal left. Oh yeah, boy. I mean, he has one medicine.
Left.
Oh, shoot.
You should keep it for you.
No, that means he's not gonna live long enough.
Oh my gosh. He only got one for one more day and that's it. Again.
There's somebody going down the ladder.
Really?
Yeah.
You can't see it. Guys,
it's getting really hurt.
I can hear that. Oh my. Can't believe that. Ooh, guys, I forgot. I got some gum in my pocket.
Well, I got my gum. Why not I eat it? Oh. Wait, guys, have you tried the new gum? Huh? It's the Airheads. Ah! You guys are burning.
There's a freaking fire. Why is Alex torturing us like this?
I don't know.
He's sending down, like, fire from this pipe. It's dropping on his head, and this guy's head is melting.
I have 1 minute left. What is all of this?
Don't grab it. Hello? Where is your other friend?
He died because of you.
Good for him.
Why?
I swear, Alex, next time I will kill you.
Not because of you are dead. Our friend is dead. Because of you. Don't leave us.
I'm poisoned.
We're stuck here. Guys, Alex just drained us. Wait, hey! No,
guys, why are you in here?
Get out of here!
Get out of here! You're the one that did this!
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
You did this to us!
Yeah, open this up! What? You can talk now?
Well, the poison apparently fixed me. After I fainted.
No, guys,
what? You wanted to kill us? To death? We stayed down here one whole night. Guess who kept us warm this whole time? Wait. Damien.
Hold on.
I know what made me. I pulled out what?
Damien, shut up.
Okay, what?
Yeah. Okay, I'll do it. Guys, there's a legend about whenever you live in this house, there's always a clone, an evil clone of someone.
That's you! No wonder you have red.
I'm
the one with red eyes and people say, oh, are you bad? Oh, are you bad? Yeah, no, I'm the one that's freaking trapped in here.
So guys, I never trapped you in here.
Well, you don't need to do that. I got my pickaxe.
Hey, Ishmael.
I just remembered just now, literally.
Ishmael.
This is what I pulled out of my throat, and now I can speak.
Let me see that. Oh, is that a heart?
No, that's a spider.
Guys, we need to get out of here before another clone is here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back home.
No, we need to get like far away from here so another clone won't appear.
Wait, Demon, before you leave.
It's dark and it's raining.
No one gives a crap.
Sleep in my room then tonight.
Guys, we're just gonna sleep and run in the morning, alright?
Yeah, sleep in my room.
We're gonna run away.
Ow!
Where's Ishmael?
Here.
Let's sleep first.
Okay, good night, Damien.
Come on, dude.